Oh, this is Archangel M back here again with more One Piece World Seeker. And I am going carefully this time. Mostly from paranoia. And because these pirates are freaking hard, actually. I'm gonna wait till I have full health before jumping down there. And in the meantime, let's see what's around here. Now, in hindsight, I probably could have just climbed up here from there and skipped a lot of this. Okay, new plan. New plan. New plan involves running. Thank God I saved. I can run very fast. Also didn't realize that was the big boss guy. Thought he'd be bigger. Oh, I underestimated my opponent like people do with Luffy because of how small and carefree he is. Anyway, yeah, this is Michael D. Arc with One Piece World Seeker. Yeah, I died on purpose to show you this title. Yeah. Hey, where did you guys come from? Run away! Lee. Fleeing. No one will find me up here. You gotta be kidding me. He refills on health. I need that next. At least he's down for the count. Meteor to him as well. And all the other cronies, if possible. Oh shit. Got to be kidding me. Bullshit, how do you see me? Okay, got rid of him. Now you, I just need to keep at a far enough distance. Retreating! He gets close enough to shoot, I zoom away. Got him. Well, that took long enough. Woohoo, dragon tooth, whatever I use that for. But I got the treasure. There's 25 of them in Crystal Canyon, though, so... Bullshit. You're a jerk. Do I have a perfect block on here? Perfect guard. Yeah, I do. Interesting. Did have a friend? Not anymore, but he did. Let's try to find the rest of the treasure chests. Yes, I've been sidetracked. It happens. Specifically to me. How are you alive? I'm not even gonna question how he's alive. He's going to accept it as part and parcel of my day, I guess. Alright, got it. Oh, you were supposed to be able to take him down, Luffy. Oh wait. Let's hit this one over here. We need to think this might not have been the dock. That was a close one. There's a quest over here. Super stealth. Hello.
So gonna hunt that.
I have plenty of gems, what do I care? Well, that was a bad choice. gonna come right this way, and the moment he does. Oh, well, apparently I'm gonna fail. Please. Well, I'm in shit. Bye. Oh well, shit. Dead end. Got him. Bullshit. Saw nothing. Damn it. I didn't make it far enough. Figure out this. Treasure! And a lot of gold treasures too. Makes me happy. Some more of it over here too. Up there somehow. Well, that backfired. New plan. Run away! Aha, got away. Losers! Losers! Okay then. Now what? No. I do need to get rid of him, though. Got them all. Oh shit, there's still one alive. No idea how I did that, but okay. Translucent green ore. Is it, glass? Why? I'm slamming X before I hit the edge there, so I should be jumping regardless. Not that there's anything up here in the end anyway. Alright, how many treasure chests does this put me at? Definitely nowhere near the amount I need, but 8 out of 25. Well, considering there's a lot right over here, I'm in a good mood. That was a close one. Found a treasure chest. I'm claiming it was by accident. I'm claiming it was by accident. Please don't point in this direction. In fact, please turn around. Hello, my pretty. Hello, my honey. Hello, my ragtime treasure chest. Was a horrible rhyme. What was I thinking? There we are. Okay. Gave me a hole, but you put nothing in it. Yeah, I gotta agree. One of you. Why couldn't that view, I don't know, include a treasure chest or two up here? You're what I was looking for. UFOs. Made it. Oof. Got my new treasure chest. All right. Oh God. Hey, there you are. Found you. You stop looking in this general direction. Come on, I said please. So if it ain't that one, maybe it's a different one. Aha, I see. Alright, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Oh, stealth velvet. That's from the film Gold. Alright. 6 more that are left. It's not all of them that I need. There's 7. That means I'm still missing one from my count. Dead end. I fell. One, two, three, four. I wish I could just grab rock outcroppings. I fell. Nope. Okay, I can't jump on that. Yeah, I want to get back up top for these next two. Yep, I say did not see that coming. Now for the last one. Last two, okay. Thank you. Oh, thank God, my random guess is right. Okay, so I think that is everything. It is, in fact, everything. This has been Archangel M. If you enjoyed this video, please like and subscribe. Till next time.